told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day shining stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day
Del Valle High School, located in the Sled Independent School District, is changing the face of secondary education. We are a TEA Distinguished Comprehensive High School with a 21st century student demographic pursuing a quest for excellence while strengthening our commitment to El Paso. We are creators. We are athletes. We are leaders of higher education. We are the academic leaders of tomorrow. We are a family. We are one.
I just can't stop looking back, looking back, looking back. and welcome to our YIC graduation ceremony.
Graduation is an exciting time for us, our family, and our friends.
We know that our graduation is just as special for you as it is for us.
So we would like to remind you to keep our graduation a memorable and dignified event.
Our parents, friends, and families would like to hear our names called out.
And we would like to hear them too.
Noisemakers, silly string, and beach balls take away from our graduation.
So please put them away. Cell phones should be silenced during our ceremony.
You're welcome to cheer for us, but please do so with respect to our fellow graduates.
We worked very hard to make all of you very proud.
So please help make us proud.
Thank you from all of us, the class of 2023. We are the proud class of 2023.
Bienvenidos a nuestra ceremonia de graduación del Distrito Escolar de Isleta. Gracias por estar aquí con nosotros.
Primeramente, nos gustaría que nuestra graduación sea una ocasión memorable para todos ustedes.
Por esta razón, les pedimos que nos ayuden a que esta ceremonia sea un momento especial y conmemorativo.
Nuestros padres, familiares y amigos desean escuchar claramente los nombres de todos los graduandos, así como nosotros también.
Objetos que hacen ruido, teléfonos celulares, pelotas o cualquier otra forma de distracción, quitan importancia a nuestra ceremonia y a esta ocasión tan especial para nuestros compañeros.
Nos sentimos muy orgullosos. Por favor, acompáñenos a celebrar esta graduación.
Gracias de parte de toda la generación de 2023.
Nosotros somos la orgullosa generación de 2023.
Your love can be. Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin our ceremony, we would like to ask for your cooperation. This ceremony is a solemn occasion that merits dignified behavior on part of the graduates as well as the audience. Please refrain from shouting out names and using noisemakers during the ceremony. Please silence all cell phones and electronic devices. Thank you for your cooperation and support.
Damas y caballeros, antes de dar comienzo a nuestra ceremonia, nos gustaría que nuestra graduación sea una ocasión memorable para todos ustedes. Nuestros padres, familiares y amigos desean escuchar claramente los nombres de nuestros graduandos. Objetos que hacen ruido, teléfonos celulares, pelotas o cualquier otra forma de distracción quitan importancia a esta ceremonia tan especial para nuestros estudiantes. De antemano, muchas gracias por su cooperación.
Welcome to the 34th commencement of Del Valle High School. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand as we welcome the Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Xavier de la Torre, the Board of Trustees, and the Executive Cabinet, along with Del Valle High School Principal, Mr. Ivan Cedillo. Please welcome the Del Valle High School Class of 2023, accompanied by the faculty and staff of Del Valle High School. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Don Haskins Center for the 34th commencement ceremony of Del Valle High School. Before we get started, I would like to remind you of the importance of this ceremony. Please refrain from making catcalls or using noisemakers during this special event to allow us to make this an unforgettable event, not only for your child, but for all graduates. At this time, we ask that you please silence all electronic devices. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me welcoming this morning's Mistress of Ceremony, Del Valle High School Student Council President, Ms. Hennessy Delgado.
Thank you, Mr. Lopez. Good morning, class of 2023. Please help me welcome Del Valle High School National Honor Society President, Ms. Yamnel Lopez Rosas. Thank you, Hennessy. Will everyone please stand for the presentation of colors, the national anthem, the Pledge of Allegiance, to Texas Pledge, and a moment of silence. Gentlemen, please remove your hats. All graduating seniors may keep their mortarboard hats on at this time. Under the leadership of CW3 Bart Hudgens and Sergeant First Class Melissa Brown Dinkins, the members of the Del Valle High School Color Guard are Cadet Command Sergeant Major Judy Chavez, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Angel Vasquez, Cadet Captain Lucia Gallegos, and Cadet Sergeant Major Angel Leza. Our Senior Conquistador Choir will sing the national anthem under the direction of Dr. Lisa Serna. Join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in a moment of silence. Oh. Thank you. You may be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce our special guest. From our Board of Trustees, President and Representative from the Hanks area, Mr. Cruz Ochoa Jr. Vice President and Representative for the Riverside area, Mr. Carlos Bustillos. Secretary and Representative for the Del Valle area, Ms. Catherine Lucero. Representative for the Parkland area, Ms. Shane Haggerty. Representative for the Isleta area, Mr. Sotero Ramirez III. Representative for the Eastwood area, Mr. Mike Dwyer. Representative for the Bel Air area, Mrs. Connie Woodruff. Our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Xavier De La Torre. We are honored to have the Superintendent's Executive Cabinet and Leadership Team with us this morning. Please stand to be recognized. Thank you. We're also honored to have the Del Valle Learning Community Area Principals with us today. Please stand to be recognized. Thank you. Please help me welcome our amazing assistant principals, Mr. Felipe Barraza, Mr. Christopher Camacho, Mr. Victor Lara, Mr. Travis Monroy, and Mrs. Angelica Ramirez. Our counselors, Mrs. Guadalupe Fimno, Ms. Sandra Moreno, Ms. Marta Piedra, Mrs. Leticia Rodriguez, and Mrs. Yasmin Villa. Our Go Center specialist, Ms. Paola Dubrul Canales. Please help me welcome Artigua Representative Islera del Sur Pueblo Councilman, Mr. Ralph Gomez. Our senior class sponsors, Mrs. Marta Levario, Mr. Luis Valadez. Our Teacher of the Year, Dr. Lisa Serna. And our Student Activities Director, Mr. Christopher M. Lopez. At this time, I would like to introduce our Del Valle High School Principal, Mr. Ivan Cedillo.
Thank you, Hennessy. Now, class of 2023, after about 150 news days with Mr. C, I felt it was only fitting to go ahead and close out the 22-23 school year with our very last news day of this year. So here it goes. Good morning, OFOD family. My name is Ivan Cedillo, and I'm proud to serve as a principal here at Del Valle High School. We are coming to you with our news for Monday, June 5th, 2023, graduation day for the class of 2023. We'll go ahead and start off with the SAT word of the day. SAT word for today is perseverance. It is a noun, meaning continued effort to do or achieve something despite difficulties, failure, or opposition. A couple of sentences here. Perseverance is required to perfect just about any skill or succeed in any aspect of life. Another sentence. Conquistadores are highly motivated individuals, and they possess the perseverance required to take on the challenges that life will throw at them. Now our quote of the day. If you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, keep moving. Some words for us to think about as we close one chapter of our lives and begin another. For some of us, perseverance began when we crossed the border at the age of 5 and our parents dropped us off at the elementary school at that time. For others, it started when they had to leave the comfort of the home, you know, to pursue a dream of a better education. And for some, perseverance will begin when they cross the stage here today and move out into what we call the real world. Regardless of who you are, life will be difficult and knock you down from time to time. We will fail. We will cry. We will think that there is no way that we can overcome a particular obstacle, but then we realize that we are strong. We are smart, and we will persevere because that is who we are and that is what we are made of. Life will always be about persevering. It will be about getting up when you fall, learning from your mistakes, and continuing to move forward even if you fail. You will persevere. You will succeed. You will fly because you are a conquistador, now and forever. And that is how conquistadores are built. So conquistadores, class of 2023, go leave your mark on the world. Go make the world a better place. As my first ever graduating class as a principal, you will always hold a special place in my heart. And I truly, truly mean that. Uprooting a family and a career and moving 600 miles away was difficult. But this class, this school, this community, this staff, the district, made it all worthwhile. We are the District of Champions. Now, we only have one thing left to do, and that is to close out the last news for the class of 2023 by saying the following. Class of 2023, we love you. We think you're great. Character counts. And class of 2023, say it with me. And as always, one family, one destiny. Class of 23, you go make it a great life. Now I would like to go ahead and introduce the Isleta Independent School District Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Xavier de la Torre.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Bienvenidos a todos. Commencement is an exciting occasion filled with accomplishment and reward, and it is truly my privilege to be here today to celebrate this important rite of passage for our students. Every year, there is a profound sense of fulfillment when we look at the faces of our graduates so full of promise and potential. As superintendent of schools, I'm proud to know that the Isleta Independent School District played a decisive role in preparing you, the class of 2023, to cross this graduation stage and successfully compete and thrive in today's global society. Beyond the knowledge and skills you have attained over the past 13 years in school, you witnessed some historic changes and extraordinary advancements in our society. Everything from cutting-edge artificial intelligence to social movements that have sparked important conversations among us. Society has advanced so much since you were born that you've never had a cell phone without internet. You don't remember a time without social media, and you've likely never written a check to buy anything, heard a dial tone or a busy signal, or watched a television that weighed more than you do. And yet, there are fundamental elements of this world that will never change. There will always be a need for visionary leaders and hard workers. We will always value the strength of those who empathize with others, whose struggles inspire character, who embrace a life of service to others. We need the game changers, the history makers, the advocates, those who passionately pursue their dreams, talents, and interests, or seek out the beauty in nature and in others. Poet and philosopher Ralph Waldo Emerson once said that the purpose of life is to be useful, to be honorable, to be compassionate, to have it make some difference that you have lived and that you have lived well. Our greatest hope is that your time with us has helped you reflect, recognize, and embrace all the promise and potential you possess. But I implore you to continue your educational journey. Education is a lifelong pursuit that has proven itself as the strongest factor influencing social mobility, our nation's economic prosperity, and national security. It transcends circumstances, and it can transform your life. Conquistadores, your final year at the District of Champions was truly exceptional. Just after the school year began, we were the only district in the city to earn an A rating from the Texas Education Agency. 28 of our campuses earned A ratings, including Del Valle High School. We're number one in El Paso for college, career, and military readiness. And we're also number one on the 2023 Best Districts in El Paso list compiled by NEACH. And that was only beginning. Del Valle athletes saw great success this year, winning an area championship in girls soccer, bi-district championships in girls softball and boys baseball, and a district championship in football. You were the only school in Texas chosen to create Christmas ornaments that were on display at the White House during the holidays. And senior Suhey Soto Hernandez won a full ride Questbridge scholarship and is headed to the University of Chicago. We proudly celebrate your accomplishments today, but the reality is that every one of you likely has an adult, a parent, a grandparent, tío or tía, a brother or sister who believed in you, sacrificed for you, or encouraged you along the way. Whether it was working long hours to provide for you, attending every school event, or simply listening and offering words of encouragement at just the right time, they are the heroes to your success. So let's give your heroes a big round of applause. You walked in here as high school seniors, but you now join a long tradition of excellence as graduates of the District of Champions. May your educational pursuits lead you to a future that is filled with discovery, growth, and success that exceeds your highest expectations. Congratulations, conquistadores. We wish you only the best that life has to offer, and let's hear it for the class of 2023.
Thank you, Dr. De La Torre. I would like to introduce our Student Activities Director, Mr. Christopher Lopez.
The Slint Independent School District promotes participation in the dual language program. The following recipients were required to complete 8 required dual language courses throughout their career. These students fulfilled all required courses successfully. It is my pleasure to recognize these students for their outstanding work. Dual language program graduates, please stand. Congratulations. Thank you. You may be seated. At this time, we would like to recognize the senior members of the various honor societies. Graduates, please stand as your society is recognized. The National Honor Society. Please be seated. The Spanish National Honor Society. Please be seated. The National English Honor Society. Please be seated. The National Chinese Honor Society. Please be seated. And the Science National Honor Society. Please be seated. Please help me welcome our Go Center specialist who will be presenting the Del Valle High School Scholarship recipients, Ms. Paola De Brule.
At this time, if I can please have all students who received post-secondary financial aid, including scholarships, grants, and military monies, including students who have enlisted in military service, please stand to be recognized. The amount of traditional scholarships and financial aid earned by the class of 2023 is $22,747,678. The amount of self-reported non-traditional scholarships and financial aid earned by the class of 2023 is $20,217,898. The combined total earned by the class of 2023 is $42,965,576. Congratulations, graduates. You may now be seated.
It gives me great honor to recognize the top 10% students of the 2023 graduating class. These students are identified by their white and silver gowns. Top 10% students, please stand at this time. Congratulations on your top academic status. You may be seated. This is a very special moment in our ceremony as I present the top 10 graduates of the class of 2023. They are dressed in their white gowns to denote their top 10 status. Please stand and remain standing when your name is announced. Number 10, Manuel Eduardo Valerio. Number 9, Delilah Sarañana. Number 8, Kayleen Silva. Number 7, Dana Sofia Murillo Romero. Number 6, Lidio Inestrosa. Number 5, Jonathan Adrian Rojas. Number 4, Cassandra Elvira Perez. Number 3, Evelyn Estela Amaya. Number 2, Valeria Olga Lucan. And our number 1 student, Suhei Soto Hernandez. Congratulations, you may be seated.
It is my pleasure to present our number 2 graduate who will continue her education at Texas State University, pursuing a Bachelor's of Science in Economics. She has earned a total of $145,710 in scholarships and grants for further education in college. She was involved in the Valle Medical Sciences Club, the National Spanish Honor Society, and varsity cross country and track for all 4 years of high school. Please help me welcome Ms. Valeria Lu Kung.
Thank you, Mr. Cedillo. Good morning. It is my pleasure to speak in front of you. To stand here has always been a dream of mine, and it is truly an honor to be here. Before I continue, I would like to thank the following people for showing support and effort in making my high school years memorable. To the faculty and staff of Del Valle, thank you for everything you do. We couldn't have done this without you. To my friends and those around me, Thank you for your continuous support, for helping me get through those hard experiences, and for motivating me every day. I truly appreciate all of you. A mi novio, Luis, gracias por ser quien eres y por apoyarme. Te amo. A los que no están, todos tenemos a una persona ausente. Personas que, aunque no estén físicamente presentes, están aquí. Bobby, yo sé que me estás mirando desde el cielo. Gracias por tanto. A mi familia, gracias por acompañarme en este día tan especial. Es por ustedes que estoy aquí. Y por último, quiero agradecerle a alguien muy especial. Mamá, no te veo, pero sé que estás ahí. Gracias por todo lo que has hecho por mí. Gracias por regañarme cuando he estado mal, aunque no me guste. Y gracias por brindarme apoyo. Todo esto es por ti. Gracias. So, from here, what's next? We finally reached the end of our high school years. As you can see all around us, we're graduating, obviously. But what does this mean for us? Graduating means a lot of things, actually. Like getting ready to go off to college, being officially unemployed, or not having to spend 8 hours daily in classes we don't want to be in. But there is one thing that's certain. Graduation is not an endpoint, but a beginning. A starting line where our dreams and aspirations take flight. Today we stand united, ready to explore and conquer the world. Let us reflect on the memories we have made in our second home, Del Valle. Remember and cherish those moments of growth, friendship, and self-discovery. We have laughed, we have cried, and we have overcome obstacles that we once saw as the end of the world. Together, we formed a family, and that's what Del Valle is. Our chapter ends today, but this is not a moment of sadness. Look into the future, for it holds infinite possibilities. We are the architects of our own destiny, and the world is waiting with open arms for us to leave our mark. As we step into the unknown, let us be guided by integrity, compassion, and the desire to change. Cherish the life ahead of you. We have the power to control our future and leave something for the next generation. Our voices matter, and our actions have the potential to shape a better future for all. As we celebrate this special occasion, remember to thank those who supported us throughout this journey. To our families, friends, mentors, and teachers, thank you for believing in us, for giving us purpose, and for making our days a little more enjoyable. Graduates, as you embark on this next chapter of your lives, remember your goals, perspective, and determination. Most importantly, remember who you are and where you come from. Your dreams are yours to make reality. Have the courage to follow your passions, to embrace failure, and to never lose sight of your own potential. So, from here, what's next? The answer lies within each and every one of you. Let us conquer the world with joy. Congratulations, class of 2023. Thank you, Del Valle.
Thank you, Valeria. Now to deliver her farewell address, our class of 2023 valedictorian, who will continue her education at the University of Chicago with a full ride scholarship through QuestBridge. This prestigious institution accepted her into its Chicago Academic Achievement Program for the summer, where she hopes to get a feel for the rigorous coursework and schedule. She hopes to graduate with a doctorate in psychology with plans in becoming a criminal psychologist. Please help me welcome Ms. Suhail Soto Hernandez.
Good morning, and thank you to everyone who had the opportunity to come and support the class of 2023. I am beyond proud of every single individual that is graduating today. Despite my lack of knowledge of your accomplishments, the fact that you were able to be here today speaks for itself. I want to take a moment to thank those teachers that would stay late in the afternoon helping their students despite their own issues, or the mentors, especially Coach Paul Salcido, who would be on the sidelines supporting those who sought out for success. I also want to thank every single person who was able to make this graduation possible, including my parents. A mis padres, Mónica y Bernardo, si se pueden poner de pie para ser reconocidos. Les quiero agradecer por todo el esfuerzo y apoyo que me dieron para poder tener la educación que quería. Tantas veces que me oían quejarme, pero siempre me decían que le echara ganas o que me pusiera las pilas, y no saben cuánto me ayudó. Pues aquí estoy. A mis hermanos, Kitsia y Dalton, que siempre me sacan una sonrisa con sus anécdotas del día. No hubiera llegado tan lejos si no fuera por ustedes, así que gracias. Today I will be addressing the class of 2023, where we are now opening up towards a new chapter in our life. The high school's experience has taught us to look forward towards our future, to make sure a plan is set in stone, and to work hard towards it. Yes, we are always trying to prepare for the next step in our life, taking advanced courses in order to gain college credit, to boost our college applications, and even become prepared for the real world. Throughout the course of my 4 years, I have oftentimes looked upon my future. By the age of 6, I already envisioned what I wanted to do with my life, and every single day, I would question how I would be able to get there. I knew what I wanted to do, and although it has now changed, I am certain this will not be my final journey. Every single day, I work for what I wanted to become. Yes, I tried to be involved with school organizations, and I made it my goal to become a leader in many of them, which often led me back to my college applications. I understood that colleges would appreciate seeing the clubs and my relation towards them. Yet, despite my success and the experiences that have led me to stand here in front of you today, I wish I had been able to enjoy the process equally as much as the results. I want people to understand the importance of enjoying the present. Enjoy the process towards working for your goals. We all have things we want to become or achieve, but admiring the work that needs to be put into it, the classes you must take, the grades you must obtain, and the hours of study is what will make it worthwhile. We all are deserving of happiness, yet oftentimes we overlook small details because we are focused on the next step. Life will become miserable, insufficient, and repetitive, so be aware of the present. Be conscious of yourself and the work you will go through. Learn to fall in love with the journey, and I can promise you will never regret it. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2023. We did it.
Thank you, Sir Hayes, for your farewell address. Now please help me welcome Senior Class President Jocelyn Hernandez.
Thank you, Mr. Cedillo. For the past 4 years that we have attended the Valle High School, we noticed that there was a lot of students just sitting around on the floor, minding their own business. Starting our junior year, we began fundraising for our senior class activities and necessities. And we present this gift to the Valle High School on behalf of the class of 2023. Take a look.
On behalf of the class of 2023, we leave you with a small token.
To help better serve the student body at the Valle High School.
We hope you enjoy these beautiful benches for years to come.
Thank you.
The Conquistador Award is a symbol of success and overcoming obstacles. This award is given to students, not necessarily the best academic students or the best athletes, but those who display the spirit of Del Valle High School. Numerous students were nominated for this award, and all are very worthy in one way or another. These selected students will represent all who have given their time, effort, and talent to the Del Valle family. Our first recipient is a student of active participation in the Del Valle Fire Tech program, and self-motivation has helped her get certified in CPR, AED, and basic life support. Her leadership skills have led her to become the chief of the Fire Tech program, where she helped her squads and teams as they competed in various competitions throughout the year. She was an active member of the National Honor Society and the National English Honor Society. Ladies and gentlemen, our first Conquistador Award goes to Ms. Daisy Jasmine Campos. Our second recipient strived to go above and beyond the basic requirements of high school. He was the type of leader that would always take the initiative to discuss and analyze any situation brought to him. He has set himself up for success by focusing on his education. He was an active member of the Del Valle Band, dedicating over 20 hours a week to practicing and performing, as well as the National English Honor Society, where he participated in community service events and activities. He truly carried the spirit of Del Valle with him. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Nathan Alfonso Garcia. Our third Conquistador has been an integral part of the DVJR2C Conquistador Battalion from day one. She has served in several leadership positions and was truly the face of the program. She held the position of the 2nd JRTC Brigade Sergeant Major and also served as the 7th JRTC Battalion Command Sergeant Major. She is the commander of the number and one overall color guard in the district, manager for the Del Valle Boys Baseball Team, and a member of the National Honor Society. Upon graduation from college, she plans to commission into the United States Army and become an Army officer. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Judith Andrea Chavez. This next young man was the commander of the Del Valle Public Safety Academy's Law Enforcement Division, a member of the Disaster Response Team, a member of the Fire Tech Team, and the Guitar Club. He volunteered for every community service opportunity and arrived early every morning to make sure that the public safety flags were flying high. His attitude and work ethic is unmatched, as his future plans include a future with the Texas National Guard, college, and a pursuit to be a law enforcement officer. Ladies and gentlemen, our fourth Conquistador recipient is Mr. Adrian Alexis Peña. Our next recipient reflects the award. This student has paved the way for her unwavering loyal support to her community and school. She served her fellow peers with dedicated service, commitment, kindness, and passion. She was an ambassador as the student council president, a member of the principal's advisory committee, and the superintendent's advisory committee, along with the Del Valle STEM program. It is through determination and inspiration that this student can reflect on her journey and instill the beauty of being a Del Valle graduate. Our fifth Conquistador recipient is Ms. Hennessy Neve Delgado. Our sixth Conquistador recipient has contributed in many ways to the class of 2023, being the Vice President Class Officer, Robotics Team Captain, and being the Vice President Class Officer. He was also involved as NHS Historian and Student Council. He exemplifies what it is to be a leader through all his duties to these organizations. His leadership skills will help him in the future and was a true testament to showing the underclassmen how to be a role model. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Juan Robles Jr. This next student is a kind and gentle conquistador who helps those around her, no matter what they may need. She is an amazing artist, drawing anywhere from simple yet mind-blowing doodles to amazing pieces of art that took 16 hours to complete just for a class assignment. She's an active member of her church and someone who never hesitates to give back to her community. She was a founding member of the medical club and an officer. She always walked with her head held high as a proud conquistador and with a humble heart. Ladies and gentlemen, our seventh conquistador recipient is Miss Lidio Inestrosa. Our eighth recipient embodies the spirit of OFOD on a daily basis while a student at Del Valle. While in JRTC, he accumulated over 300 hours of community service and held various leadership positions, including serving as the top cadet in the program. Because of his efforts and attention to detail, the Del Valle JRTC program held the top spot in the district in his category. He always led by example, and his peers looked up to him and valued his mentorship. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Angel Felipe Vasquez. Our ninth conquistador recipient has certainly left her mark, and she will continue to do so as she continues her education. She maintained a high academic standard while also pursuing extracurricular activities to the fullest extent. She was a member of the National Honor Society, as well as choir and high Q academic decathlon. She was well respected by the faculty and staff of Del Valle, as well as her peers. With a positive attitude and a remarkable ability to connect with others, she was a strong leader that exemplified the excellence and prestige of our school. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Delilah Sarañana. Our last recipient reflects the award. He is the epitome of what it means to be a conquistador. He is filled with life and caring and always tries to help everyone around him. He cares about everyone and will go out of his way to help anyone who needs it. Losing a family member is never easy. Instead, he decided to use this as a reminder to always live life to its fullest. He was a member of the debate team, GSA, swim team manager, Conquest Journal, NHS, and AWARE. Ladies and gentlemen, our 10th conquistador recipient is Mr. Samuel Anthony Vizcarra. How about a big round of applause for this year's Conquistador recipients? Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome our Area Board of Trustee, Ms. Catherine R. Lucero.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Buenos dias a todos. It's wonderful to be here to help celebrate this outstanding class of 2023. Y'all did it. High school graduation is such an important milestone in our lives, and it is my privilege to help commemorate this success on behalf of the Board of Trustees. In these final moments before our conquistadores take the stage, I'd like to congratulate each of our graduates for working your hardest and pushing through the tough times to achieve this monumental accomplishment. You have a way to go. This is the first step in a long future. You guys are going to do great things. This is undoubtedly an exciting time for graduates, but I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge those who helped you here. First and foremost, quiero agradecer a sus padres,
sus abuelitos, sus tías, todos de familia y sus amigos que le han ayudado a llegar hasta este momento. Thank you to all family and friends, loved ones, parents who helped to get each and every graduate to this place. Without you, it wouldn't be possible. And to the remarkable faculty and staff and administration at Del Valle High School, thank you so much. We know the dedication you put in, the hours you put in daily, and the extra time you put in to mold our students and to make them who they are and be part of their journey. The class of 23 has what it needs to succeed in college, career, and beyond, and you share in this accomplishment today. To the graduates, you're the best in El Paso, another era of conquistadores who represent the hope and promise of our community. Today, you not only celebrate the end of your high school days, but the beginning of an exciting new chapter in your lives, and we can't wait to see how your stories turn out. You'll always be a conquistador. Make us proud, class of 2023. Congratulations, conquistadores, and thank you all.
And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Ms. Lucero, if you may join me down here at the podium, please. Members of the Isleta Board of Trustees, Dr. De La Torre, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present the Del Valle High School Class of 2023. I certify that these students have met all requirements of the Isleta Board of Trustees and the Texas Education Agency and are certified to receive their high school diplomas.
Mr. Cedillo, on behalf of the Board of Trustees, I hereby accept that these students have fulfilled the requirements of the Texas Education Agency and are eligible to graduate. Congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. Lucero. And now to present the 2023 graduates of Del Valle High School are Mrs. Angelica Ramirez and Mr. Victor Lara, with a collaboration of Del Valle High School's principal, Mr. Ivan Cidio, along with the support of our superintendent of schools, Dr. Xavier De La Torre.
Zuhei Soto Hernandez.
Valeria Olga Lu Kang.
Evelyn Estela Amaya.
Cassandra Elvira Perez.
Jonathan Adrian Rojas.
Lirio Inostrosa.
Dana Sofia Murillo Romero.
Kayleen Silva.
Delilah Sarinaga.
Manuel Eduardo Valerio.
Robert Armendariz.
Gretel Daniela Atterbury.
Emily Marie Blanco.
Diane Alexis Burke.
Daisy Jasmine Campos.
Melanie Nicole Cuellar.
Aiden De La Rosa.
Hennessy Neve Delgado.
Andres Alonso Dominguez.
Daniela Andrea Escobar.
Karen Espeleta.
Angel Delfino Favela.
Adamari Yvonne Flores.
Daniel Benjamin Flores.
Nathan Alfonso Garcia.
Julia Gomez.
Gloria Alejandra Gonzalez Gutierrez. Elizabeth Rebecca Hinojos.
Jocelyn Ariel Hernandez.
Evan Lem Quiñones.
Anthony Michael Jordan.
Yamnel Angelica Lopez Rosas.
Lisa Yadir.
Iris Gerlet Lopez.
Brisa Yadira Mendoza.
Brianna Celeste Mendoza.
Vianney Morales.
Emily Grace Monreal.
Claudia Yvette Negrete. Leo Alonso Rivera.
Suzette Andrea Murillo Romero.
Sasha Robles.
Dana Itzel Ortiz.
Isaac Xavier Silva.
Juan Robles Jr.
Sunshine Anais Gabriela Emma Velez.
Jonathan Michael Salas.
Ashley Monique Aguilar.
Brisa Elizabeth Vargas.
Gael Aguilar Escondrias.
Kimberly Nave Acosta.
Areli Pamela Alarcón.
Jocelyn Aguilar Vasquez.
Paulina Alferez.
Oscar Aguirre.
Derek Almaraz.
Victoria Elizabeth Alarcón.
Yahaira Alvarez.
Juan Carlos Almanza II.
Luis Alonso Alvidres Jr.
Victoria Almaraz.
José Fernando Amaro.
Andrea René Álvarez Gómez.
Valerie Alexandra Antuna Venegas.
Ellen Ali Amaro.
Phoenix Celeste Aragon.
David Junior Amparan.
Isaac Gabriel Arenas.
Patrick Gabriel Aragon.
Sergio Alfredo Armendariz.
Shania.
Aiden Isaiah Araiza.
Shania Esmeralda Aras.
Joel Arenivar.
Shane Andrew Avalos.
Emiliano Armenta.
Nicholas Aiden Barrios.
Nadine Victoria Areola.
Sofia Gabriela Barón.
Derek Sebastian Baca.
Donovan James Black.
Kiani Monet Barón.
Ramon Cortez Bracamontes.
Jaylene Alexandra Beltran.
Natalia Bravo Serra.
Nageve.
Diego Abraham Borunda.
Nageve Bustamante.
Abril Bravo Cera.
Yahaira Calvillo.
Cheyenne Lilian Bustamante.
Nicole Calzada.
Dominic Calderon.
Jaime Camacho.
Jaime Calzada.
Luis Fernando Campos.
Gladys Elizabeth Camacho.
Alyssa Marie Carvajal.
Nave Campbell.
Jocelyn Cardenas.
Mia Vianey Cano.
Minette Teresa Carrasco Melendez.
Ashley May Carvajal.
Daphne Carrillo.
Juan Jose Carrasco Acosta.
Paola Carrillo.
Hector Martin Carrera.
Angelie Meili Castillo.
Mariano Carrillo.
Kevin Luciano Chacon.
Emily Nicole Castañeda.
Aileen Chavaria.
Samuel Cereceres.
Justin Tuff Chavez.
Jimena Aileen Chavarin.
Mia Chavez Ayabar.
Judith Andrea Chavez.
Victoria Anaí Clemente.
Maribel Chavez.
Destiny Brianna Conde.
Jaden Anthony Cintron.
Vianney Contreras.
Brian Compián.
Moses Ignacio Coralejo.
Anthony Joshua Contreras.
Jocelyn Cortez Ordaz.
Jesse Junior Coralejo.
Gianfranco Cuevas.
Sofia Andrea Cortez.
Alejandro Davila.
Jasmine Cuauron.
Naomi De La Cruz.
Jose Manuel Cuevas López.
Desiree De La Rosa.
Camila Alexandra Davila.
Elizabeth De La Torre.
Ramon De La Paz.
Myrna Paola Delgado.
Damian.
Christian Celia Nevay Del Hierro.
Damian Diego Diaz.
Ezequiel Delgado.
Jordan Marie Dominguez.
Alyssa Star Diaz.
Giovanni Damian Dueñas.
Diego Angel Alejandro Diaz.
Jacob Duran.
David Jesus Dominguez Hernandez.
Dana Escarcega.
Brisa Areli Duque.
Cassandra Vianney Espino.
Maria Fernanda Encerrado Licierio.
Marlene Jacqueline Espino Piedra.
Jose Luis Junior Enriquez.
Angel Miguel Estrada.
Alondra Escobedo.
Andrew Armando Favela.
Natalie Citlali Espino.
Diego Felix Vallecillo.
Kira Noemi Espinosa Sainz.
Cassandra Ryan Fierro.
Diego Estrada.
Andrea Itzel Flores.
Diego Favela.
Jaime Arturo Benjamin Flores II.
Evan Alexander Fierro.
Miguel Angel Flores.
Naomi Figueroa.
Renata Flores.
Cristal Carmen Flores.
Derek Rene Flote.
Joanne Divine Flores.
Alyssa Eileen Frasto.
Nathan Daniel Flores.
Oner Jarer Galaza.
Renee Isaac Flores.
Jacobo Gallegos III.
Hugo Franco.
Andres Gerardo Galvan Najera.
Mia Nicole Galarza.
Adiel Omar García.
Vianey Alexandra Galaviz.
Valeria García.
Lucia Victoria Gallegos.
Melissa Fernanda García González.
Brenda Garcés.
Sebastián Gloria.
David John García.
Azael Alejandro Gómez.
Yamilet Jasmine García.
Gilbert Gray Gomez.
Cameron Marine Gelsthorpe.
Fernanda Gomez Valles.
Aiden Pierce Gomez.
Daphne Cristal Gonzalez.
Fernando Gomez.
Jonathan Lee Gonzalez.
Journey Renee Sebastian. Gomez.
Sebastian Gonzalez.
Alejandra Isabel Gongora.
Asael Gonzalez Montelongo.
Gabriel Gonzalez.
Juan Manuel Guerra.
Diana.
Luis Fernie Gonzalez.
Diana Paola Gutierrez.
Sigana Sinai Guadarrama.
Julian Isaac Gutierrez.
Carlos Gilberto Guerrero Partida.
William Alonso Gutierrez.
Jose Andres Gutierrez.
Charlene Michelle Elo.
Nicole Gutierrez.
Alexa Desiree Hernandez.
Jacob Gutierrez.
Gabriela Hernandez.
Sergio Alberto Henao.
Mabel Rosia Hernandez.
Angie Jose Hernandez.
Noel Angelique Hernandez.
Haley Maite Hernandez.
Yaira Hernandez.
Natalia Hernandez.
Alejandro Alfonso Hernandez Dominguez.
Tania Hernandez.
Diego Carlo Herrera.
Jasmine Nayelo Hernandez Trejo.
Kaylee Nicole Hinojos.
Gabriel Hernandez Gurola.
Dulce Paola Huerta.
Sebastian Herrera.
Mia Alyssa Jean.
Angel Rice.
Brandon Maximus Hipólito Uribe.
Angel Royce Leza.
Carlos Alberto Ibarra.
Celeste Nicole Lopez.
Joshua Keel.
Nathan Fernando Lopez.
Desiree Nicole Lara.
Isis Alondra Lopez Vasquez.
Angel Maurit.
Elio Santiago Leza.
Angel Maurit Madera Hernandez.
Elijah Lopez.
Gabriel Eugenio Maldonado.
Kael Lopez Robles.
Dante Ivan Marin.
Alejandro the Fourth Lugo.
Carla Ismari Marquez.
Luis Enrique Madrid Ramirez.
Brisa Elizabeth Martinez.
Abraham Joshua Maltos.
Donovan Martinez.
Emma Lee Marquez.
Carlo Emilio Martinez.
Adrian Isaiah Martinez.
Michael Pavia Martinez.
Diego Oscar Martinez.
Mia Lauren Martinez Perez.
Edgar Eli Martinez.
Kevin Alexis Martinez Cambron.
Lilian Rosemary Martinez.
Roberto Mata Jr.
Monica Daniela Martinez.
Oscar Medina Jr.
Jennifer Martinez Salas.
Vivian Faith Mendez.
Darali Martinez Chavez.
Jorge Allen Mendoza.
Francisco Nicolás Jr. Medina.
Arturo Mercado II.
Mia Regina Mendez.
Fernanda Minjares Valles.
Dylan Kevin Mendoza.
Adán Antonio Montañez.
Andrique Alessandro Mendoza Audeta.
Estefanía Montes.
Isaiah Mesa.
Maximiliano Montes Galván.
Hector Montana.
Eric Morales.
Jesús Miguel Montelongo.
Anthony Morelos.
Ismael Montes.
Ulises Moreno.
César Naum Montoya.
Dana Paola Moreno Moya.
Marta Alejandra Morán.
Omar Eduardo Muñoz.
Aileen Victoria Moreno.
Cameron Lizay Murguia.
Marco Moreno Villa.
Liliana Kathleen Natalie.
Dana Paula Muñoz.
Grecia Fernanda Navarro.
Delbert Andres Muñoz Piñeda.
Luz Elena Núñez Hernández.
César Eduardo. Eternity Destiny Naro.
César Eduardo Olague.
Carlos Ellen Manuel Nava Moreno.
Carlos Abel Orona.
Jaylene Núñez.
Ailen Alejandria Orozco.
Julian Anthony Ocon.
Tania Veranda Orozco.
Karen Aneli Olivas Meléndez.
Aranfer Joshua Ortiz.
Ramon Alexis Oropesa.
Prajeris Fabian Ortiz.
Dayanara Orozco.
Angeli Pacheco.
Rosa Lidia Ortiz.
Adrian Alexis Peña.
Emily Ortiz.
Diego Perez.
Ricardo Ortiz.
Paola Pichard.
Dominique Alexis Padilla.
Yareli Alicia Pizarro.
Rihanna Nicole Perez.
Cristina Puentes.
Stephanie Perez Rodriguez.
Sara Ivonne Ramirez Perez.
Kaylee Renee Piñeda.
Esther Ramos.
Nahum Noe Porras.
Jesse Ramos.
Andrea Luisiana Ramirez.
David Rascon.
Marcos Manuel Ramirez Vargas.
Abraham Christopher Reyes.
Evelyn Ramos.
Miriam Estela Reyes.
Valeria Ramos.
Raymond Rashad Riddick.
Joaquin Emilio Rascon.
Adamaris Rivera.
Noel Rivera.
Damien Christopher Reyes.
Noel Rivera.
Stephanie Reza.
Samantha Devin Robledo.
Zoe Gabriela Rivas.
Andrew Luis Rocha.
Jasmine Rivera.
Danny Lee Rodriguez.
Kimberly Rivera Enriquez.
Diego Andres Rodriguez.
Jesus Jose Jr. Robles.
Caitlin Clarissa Rodriguez.
Ernesto Iram Rodarte Portillo.
Nathan Rudy Rodriguez.
Daphne Itzel Rodriguez.
Martha Rodriguez Juarez.
Jacqueline Sofia Rodriguez.
Jared Adrian Rojas.
Manuel Aaron Rodriguez.
Yamile Guadalupe Rojero.
Ruben Rodriguez.
Joe Leonardo Rubio Lara.
Damaris Rojas.
Alan Armando Ruiz.
Leila Alessa Rojas.
Michael Jesus Ruiz.
Nathan Joshua Romero.
Devin Joel Sines.
Jeremy Alexander Rueda.
Andrea Salcido.
Diego Sebastian Ruiz.
Michael Jordan Saldana.
Daphne Isabel Ruiz Esparza.
Mario Alberto Salinas.
Emmanuel Sainz.
Carlos David Sanchez.
Vianney Michelle Salcedo Altamira.
Dante DiCarlo Sandoval.
Salvador Enrique Jr. Salcido.
Jocelyn Marina Santos.
Ricardo Saldana.
Braulio Alberto Salcedo.
Angel Ivan Sanchez.
Brianna Serna Treviso.
Nicole Sanchez.
Guillermo Lorenzo Cimental III.
Francisco Santibáñez.
Miguel Ángel Soloria Rocha.
Naomi Lise Santoyo.
Myra Monique Sosa.
Emily Victory Saucedo.
Andrew Soto.
Isabella Monique Sierra.
Sierra Neve Sturdivant.
Mia Fernanda Solis.
Abel Aaron.
Abel Aaron Tarango.
Jaylene Serene Sosa.
Valeria Tarango.
Zaylee Sabe Sosa.
Nave Tarin.
Jennifer Soto.
Eduardo Terrazas Delgado Jr.
Iris Gabriela Suarez.
Josh Jaciel Torres.
Natalie Tarango.
David Torres Gonzalez.
Charlene Arisbeth Tarin.
Emilio Trejo Cortez.
Jocelyn Tavera.
Marie Celeste Valadez.
Juliet Elizabeth Celeste Turiel.
Gael Omar Valdez Nevarez.
Marcela Torres.
Nathaniel Isaiah Valenzuela.
Jonathan Tovar.
Eric Vallejo.
Fernanda Yoliet Trujillo Tovar.
Carmen Gabriela Varela.
Angel Felipe.
Alia Valdez.
Angel Felipe Vasquez.
Andrea
Arena. Isaac Valenzuela.
Andrea Areli Vasquez.
Sora
Narayem Valenzuela Tapia.
Zora Ezra Vasquez Dominguez.
Ronaldo Alberto Valles.
Diego Armando Velasquez.
Amari Gabriel Vasquez.
Irving Antonio Venegas.
Jonathan Isaac Vasquez.
Natalie Villalobos.
Ian Christopher. Angela Valeria Vasquez.
Diana? Yes. Ian Christopher Villarreal.
Diana.
Alan Saul Vega.
Diana Villegas Sandoval.
Daphne Yemelit Venegas.
Liliana Anaí Vizcara.
Mauro Isaac Vera Ruiz.
I have the last graduate.
Jonathan Zapata.
Ada Stephanie Villalobos.
Ada Sahara.
Ada Sahara Flores.
Mark Villegas Jr. Samuel Anthony Vizcara. Daphne Wong Sanchez. Alondra Salas Sanchez.
Are we good? Ms. Villa? Are we good? Yes, I'm here.
And the last graduate of the class of 2023, escorted by charter members Patricia Recobo and Bruce Reichman, Karime Sendejas.
Thank you, Ms. Ramirez and Mr. Lara. It is now my pleasure to perform the tassel ceremony. So class of 2023, please stand. The final act of a graduation is the tassel ceremony, as a symbol of completion of your work and your graduation. Please go ahead and move your tassel from right to left. You are now officially graduates of the 2023 class of Del Valle High School. At this time, I invite all Del Valle High School alumni to please stand and sing along with the playing of our alma mater, which you will find in the back of your program. Thank you.
if you really want it. Got a jet pack with your name on it. Above the clouds in the atmosphere. To say the words and we out of here. Hold my hand if you're feeling scared. We're flying up, up, out of here.
Here we go. Chop the streets of Tokyo, get you fly kick. Girl, you always on my mind, got my head up in the sky, and I'm never looking down, feeling priceless. Yeah, where we at, only few have known. Want some next level Super Mario. I hope this works out, cardio. Till then, let's fly, Geronimo. Here we go.
But I ain't never seen a face like yours. You made me feel like I could touch the planets. You want the moon, girl, watch me grab it. See, I ain't never seen a star this close. You got me stuck by the way you glow. I'm like, oh, 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 oh. I'm like, oh, 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 oh.
Here we go.
Works out, cardio. Till then, let's fly, Geronimo.
Here we go.